Got one interesting request to create a video on WordPress, how to get a content which is sliding or floating content on your WordPress website. So this is what I'm going to do in this video. And this request I got on my LinkedIn from my LinkedIn connections. And as you know, guys, I have already about almost 12,000 LinkedIn connections. As you see, I am now logged in my WordPress website, in my WordPress application, and here on the right hand side we have all these widgets. And if you are working with WordPress, you probably know that widgets are just small pieces of places where you can add different contents. And here on the on the right hand side we can add like navigation menus, we can add different links, we can add categories and many more things, so as in other places which are prepared for widgets on your WordPress theme, floating, so it is getting all the time stays on one place whenever page is being scrolled. So let's go into your dashboard. I will open it in a new window, so I have in one window open dashboard and another window opened my site, and this is how I usually work because it is very easy. So, and then let's go to plugins and click here on this drop down, add new plugin. So whenever we get to this plugin page where we are adding like new plugin, here in search type in QW3 fixed widget. So install now and click activate. Okay, and once this is activated, all we need is make sure that this widget it is activated. And now we can go back to our WordPress site, and if we would want to activate some widget, we could do it from dashboard. One place is from dashboard. If you go to view or appearance, and then you go into widgets, and then you here see these widgets, and you can click this and you will see this box, checkbox fixed widget. So this way you can just check this and click save, and this sidebar widget will be activated at the moment. But we will not do it this way, so I will uncheck it and I will save it. I will do it WordPress way, kind of WordPress UI easier way, which you could do always is by clicking this button customize, left hand sidebar appears, and then you find here widgets, and widgets is always there in any theme which you are working with. Click on widgets and now you see our widget places like sidebar, footer 1, footer 2 and footer 3. So, and this is our sidebar here on the right hand side. I click on sidebar and these are all widgets. As you see, there is search widgets, there is recent posts, and these are what you can see here. And now let's say I would want to go to recent posts and click here. We have the recent posts and click here fixed widget. Okay. And once this will be activated, or it is activated, just click save and publish, okay, once you are done. And once you have saved these changes, you go back to your site and you just can scroll. And the recent post should be fixed, but as you see, like I said, I am not able to scroll, so I will make my browser screen smaller, so I'm able to preview it more in kind of smaller screen. And now let's scroll it, recent posts. Fixed at the top, it's floating there. Hello world, it's not like scrolling, but it is fixed. Normally you would be fixing the lowest part, because why would you scroll some one widget over others on your screen? This is how you easily can make fixed widgets and how you can make fixed content and for floating content on your WordPress websites. And you can do it with any widgets which are available on your WordPress site. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and see you in my other video. We'll be right back.